Hello there.
Hey guys, it's V Vogue. I'm going to be showing you how I got this plain mask and turned it into a scary doll face for a Halloween costume.